Hello everyone. So friends, in today's class we are going to talk about the sentence. So basically, as we all know, when we speak or write something we use words. So what is the sentence? A sentence is a group of words giving a complete thought, and a sentence must contain a subject and a verb. So you should clear that what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words giving a complete thought, and it must contain a subject and a verb. Next, there are basically four kinds of sentence, and a sentence can convey a statement, a question, an exclamation or a command. So there are four types of sentences. So first one is declarative sentence. What is declarative sentence? Declarative sentence makes a statement. Second one, interrogative sentence. What is interrogative sentence? Interrogative sentence asks a question. And third one is imperative sentence. Imperative sentence gives a command. And the last one is exclamatory sentence. What is exclamatory sentence? Exclamatory sentence expresses emotions. So we will see one by one. First one is declarative sentence. So a declarative sentence is a sentence that makes a statement. For example, I am an expert in French cheeses. So in this statement, the person is trying to make a declaration. So we should know that a declarative sentence that does not ask a question, just like do you like cheese, or give an order, pass the cheese, or express strong emotion. I hate cheese. So in this way, you should clear this thing that a declarative sentence simply makes a statement or a declaration. They pass an information, and declarative sentences always end with a full stop. So in this picture, please notice a person. He is saying, "I like freedom." So he makes a statement, simple statements. So what is declarative sentence? Declarative sentence makes a statement and ends in a period. So is it clear to everyone? Now we will go ahead. Yeah, there are some examples of declarative sentence through which you can understand very clearly what is declarative sentences. 5 million people are at risk. London is the capital of England. I am no wine connoisseur, but I know what I like. She asked whether I liked her dress. So these are the examples of declarative sentence. Now next, we will talk about the imperative sentence. So what is imperative sentence? So basically, when we talk about imperative sentence, so you should know imperative sentence gives a command, either forceful or mild, and it can end in a period. It means full stop or an exclamation mark, depending on the forcefulness of the command. So through some example, we will understand what is imperative sentence. So in this picture, you can see this little girl is ordering get out, and this person, second one, he is requesting please ask to leave the table. And in the third one, this person is advising don't eat yellow snow. And in the fourth, this little girl is instructing turn left at the junction, and this last one, this little girl is warning, look out. So you should clear this thing that an imperative sentence gives a command either forceful or mild, and always ends in a full stop or exclamation marks. Next one is interrogative sentence. So what is interrogative sentence? So basically, if we talk about the interrogative sentence, so interrogative sentence asks a question and ends with a question mark. So an interrogative sentence is one that asks a direct question and always ends in a question mark. And the term interrogative sentence is another name for a question. Here are some examples of interrogative sentences through which we will understand what is interrogative sentence. So, has anyone seen my torch? What's the capital of Peru? Shall we ask Simon or Jonesy? So, in this picture, please try to observe this picture. This little girl is asking a question. What is history but a fable agreed upon? This sentence ends in a question mark. So, is it clear to everyone what is interrogative sentence? Next, we will come on the exclamatory sentence. So, basically, exclamatory sentence is a sentence that expresses a strong emotion and ends with an exclamation mark. So you should clear that what is exclamatory sentence? Exclamatory sentence always conveys a strong emotion and ends with an exclamation mark. So through some example we will understand. In this picture, this person is expressing his joy, I am free. And in the second one, this little girl is expressing love, I treasure you. And in this third one, this little girl is expressing the surprise, she actually won. And this last one, you are late again. In this picture, this girl is expressing anger. So here are some example of exclamatory sentence. We should see it. You were mean to be back yesterday. This sentence ends with an exclamation mark. In the same way, jeepers, you scared the life out of me. In this sentence, what we find? A person is trying to express surprise. Next one is we won. Here, we find the expression of happiness. Next one is this puzzle is driving me up the wall. Next one is you are adorable. Next, it's a boy. And the last one, I am really going to miss this place. So in this way, students, you can understand what is the sentence and how many parts sentences are divided. Basically, sentences are divided in four parts. First one is declarative, second one is imperative, third one is interrogative, and fourth one is exclamatory sentence. So now we will finish our class and we will meet again. Thank you so much.